Okay, a long time later, it's done.
What a nightmare. There's our i5, 3.4 gigahertz, 16 gigs of RAM, water cooler system with the radiator, EVGA GTX 680, honking Corsair power supply. There's about 1811 fans in here. We got our two hard drives there, plus our DVD up there, another fan. Here's the side of the case with another fan. This thing's a monster, it's a beast. We're about to go power it up for the first time and see what happens. Bye-bye.